kidnapping our people and taking them to their bullet factory. Get in the way of any prisoner trucks you see and free the hostages. We need everyone in this fight.
I see you!
We'll be back.
I heard something.
Someone there?
Huh. Eden is watching you.
Barely feed myself before they showed up.
Hi, sir. Watch out for anybody in body armor here.
Hello.
Oh, crap! A gunshot!
That would have been a crap way to die.
how you survive out here.
Nothing wasted. Not dying. Not yet. Good. How you survive out here?
Nothing wasted. I've been through worse. Moving to a better spot. Heads up!
Hope County's got its fair share of people willing to trade. For a lot of us, it's the only way to stay alive. You see people with backpacks wandering around, it's a good idea to see what items they're carrying, or what they're willing to pay for yours.
I collected a lot of cool stuff.
Watch out! Oh, look out!
Gotta move. That was too close. Could have sworn I heard something. I need to tell you. The highwaymen, they took my dad. My mom and I, we haven't seen him. That was it for me.
The highwaymen drive trucks loaded with ethanol around the valley, supplying their outposts and garages with fuel. You can stunt their supply by blowing them up. Better yet, you can hijack the trucks and bring them to Prosperity or any other liberated outpost.
Thank you.
talking to you now. Locked up underground. Get in any way you can and bring him home. Good luck, Cap.
Thank you. people.
Nobody can get near here.
Good man.
They break the old guy yet?
Cal's working on it. Gotta count my lucky stars. Liberating some assets, huh?
I thought you were dead. I should have known you'd come through. You came back for me. You crazy son of a bitch. You came back for me. We need to go. Now. Let's get going. Man the turret. I'll get us out of here.
Me and Lucy. big gun in the back. Come on, we gotta get out of here. Get on the back. Let's go! Go, go, go! The rest of the way.
Risking your neck for me, Cap. You're not gonna believe what I saw. One night the mine was attacked by people who looked like they were out of the Stone Age. They were fighting against shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and kept on coming. Listen, I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I saw. Those people had something. Something that I can't explain. If we could find out what their secret is, maybe we'd have a chance against the twins. I'm fucking exhausted. I gotta catch my breath.
Mom! Whoa, slow down, slow down. Jesus, Fresh, they really did a number on you.
It's nothing. There, Tua, be fine.
Did I hear right? You Thomas Rush?
You must be Mrs. Rye. Carmina's told me a lot about you. Your daughter's as tough as they come.
To the choir.
Carmina, get the alcohol. Got it.
Let's have a look at that wound. Careful.
You're gonna have to jig the socket.
You all that's left?
Yeah.
Sorry, I can't imagine how you feel.
Responsible.
Well, the twins have a way of making you feel hopeless. You can see why we need your help.
They're not much use to BTE anymore.
We can still do this, Rush. Build this place up and make it strong, just like we talked about.
It's not that easy. We had specialists, experts.
But you must have started small. This is no different. You've done it before. Show us how.
We're gonna need more people, and they're gonna be willing to learn. Learn fast.
We will. Okay, now that socket. You ready?
Yeah. Go. All right, then. Let's get started.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, stop. How about we rest first?
Good idea.
Hey there.
You?
Hey.
Good day to you, sir.
Thank you. information for us.
Working my ass off here, but it feels worth it.
I stopped shaving 17 years ago, and I've never looked back.
Yeah, I know.
Looks like we got our work cut out for us.
Honestly, didn't think Carmina would come back, let alone with help.
That's my boss. Oh, won't you let me go? I asked my boss.
Happy you made it.
Oh, won't you let me go? I asked my boss. Oh, won't you let me go? Yeah, I'm on my way.
Oh, you're the captain from the train, huh?
He says no. Well, I'm going out. He says no.